From the Mashamba West Mine in the Katanga, palm-sized specimen of pretty solid malachite. Now, what's interesting about this piece is that there are essentially two different forms of the malachite. You'll see the formations running across here and here. Maybe the malachite pseudomorphed after what I estimate to have been barite, which got replaced by malachite. And then the smaller crystalline sections. Now, for sake of ease, we're going to say malachite. Chances are that there are some other mineral. It seems like short, chubby little pillars. Then when we look to the back of the specimen, this is very, very interesting, where you have this, the form, the bladed formation of the malachite, which could very well be the pseudomorphing after barite perhaps. And then this has been sort of covered or divided with chrysocolor, powdery pale blue to white chrysocolor sitting across there. But still, from a display point of view, I'd prefer this angle. You can actually see those formations running up there, and then partially covered with the chrysocolor, which of course makes almost a stalagmitic, stalactitic formation. You'll see the rounded formations there, and that would be coating the malachite crystals, the malachite pseudomorphs after, most likely after barite, all the way from the Mashamba West Mine in the Katanga, malachite and chrysocolor.